My name is Hunter. I work at the Austin Aqua-Dome. Now, how do you know when your saltwater fish tank is cycled? Beginning aquarists always ask this question because it's the difference between your new fish is dying and knowing when you can start adding more fish to the tank. Saltwater and a freshwater tank are based on the nitrogen cycle. And what this means is fish waste first turns into ammonia, which is then broken down by bacteria into nitrite. And another kind of bacteria breaks this down into nitrate. The first two compounds, ammonia and nitrite, are toxic to all fish. Now, during the first few weeks that a tank is set up, these bacteria that break down these compounds begin to build. And all you can do is test and see when the ammonia has spiked and dropped back down to zero, when the nitrite is spiked and dropped back down to zero. Once both of those are back to zero, it's safe to continue adding more fish to the tank, and we would consider that cycled. Using live rock, live sand, or other live bacteria products help to speed up this process.